symbol of poverty in India. It is considered to be one of the largest and most educated slum in the Asia. The reason behind making this project is we want to make people aware of how the life of people is slum when it is located in metro cities like Mumbai. As you can see, the dimensions of poverty. There are many small houses. People have to live in very small houses. They have to spend their life in very congested way. There is no proper sewage system, no proper drainage system. All the garbage is thrown in the river, which is near the Dharavi. Dharavi has their own bank and school. The education system of Dharavi is so good. So many people are educated. 69% of its population is educated and 85% of its population is employed. They are employed because there are many factories, small one-room factories like leather factory. The whole garbage of Mumbai is recycled in Dharavi and which is thrown in the river, which is making the river polluted day by day. So the people of Dharavi can't use it for their livelihood. The life of people of Dharavi is so miserable, and they have to manage their life somehow. The government of Mumbai is not working on for Dharavi to make to redevelop it, but now the Adani group is working on it. So let's see what they will do for Dharavi. We want to make Dharavi like Shanghai. Shanghai is located in China, where every person has their separate washroom, proper house for living. They have their own washroom. The cleanliness is maintained. So we want to make the Dharavi like Shanghai.